Welcome to Foodie Lounge, present to you by IndiaInTech.com and Suleika.com. Myself, Levin Johnson, and I have Arjun here to assist me. Today's recipe is going to be Nandu Malli Chops. I'm just quickly going to run through the ingredients that you might need for this. Those are crab claws, just cut into even pieces here. You could use crab meat, and then again, doing the recipe, I'm going to go through if it's crab meat, how you need to treat it, and if it's just baby crab, this is just beautiful, where the shells are really nice and soft, where you don't have to take the meat off, because it adds into the flavor to the gravy itself. Soap, 10 grams, methi seeds, 8 grams, sambar onions, 40 grams, chopped tomatoes, 40 grams, refined oil, 40 ml, chili powder, 30 grams, dhania, 15 grams, turmeric powder, 10 grams, 50 grams of freshly grated coconut, 5 grams of soap again, that is for the paste, 15 grams of fresh coriander for the paste as well, and then you have mint leaves, 10 grams. These are soft shell crabs, so while we cook it, too, just to make sure the meat itself doesn't really get tough, we're going to flash fry it. I'm going to show you how we do the flash frying, and if at all you're using the crab meat, then it needs to be flash boiled or flash blanched. Because we're going to be using the shells here, we're going to do the flash frying of these crabs. Before we get on to that point, we're going to do the paste here. So for the paste, you add in some refined oil. You start off with the soap. Wait till it starts to crackle. Just before it starts to brown off, just sweat off the extra moisture in the coconut. Don't really have to cook it. And add in the fresh coriander, chopped, and then the mint leaves. Got to be very careful that we don't discolor the coriander and the leaves. Just a quick sweat off. Just when it's nicely mixed in here, it's ready to be taken off in here, and we're going to make a nice fine paste. Flash frying the crab claws in here. We're going to start off with our frying pan like this, and this is where we're going to finish off the dish. So let's get the oil going. Simultaneously, we can start off the dish here. We start off the dish with the methi seeds here. Make sure don't put more than the recipe says. It does make the dish bitter. And then the sliced sambar onions. We don't have to really wait till the onions to be brown. Just when it's nice and transparent, you just add in the chopped tomatoes. Seasoning. Then the chili powder. Turmeric powder. The coriander powder. Just when you see that this oil start to ooze out, that's when the spices are cooked. And that's the paste gone in. A bit of water. For flash frying the crabs here, the oil has to be right on the temperature. And you could feel the heat from here. And also when you actually throw in. To avoid the splash on here, you could just put a lid on. Also going to make the shells brittle and not overcook the meat. You could strain out the excess oil. And that's ready to go in with this, along with the spices. This crab's been in the spices for the last 5-7 minutes with constant stirring. As the crab meat itself is really tender, it don't really need much of cooking. You just have to make sure the spices are all nicely blended in so that the seasoning is right. And Nandu Malli Chops, it's a semi-dry dish. So we're going to start serving now. And you could garnish this dish with some julienned tomatoes. Nandu Malli Chops.